I'd like to now invite Mr. Ankit Prasad, founder and CEO, Bobble AI, on topic advertising and marketing superpowers of a humble conversation. Well, Ankit Prasad is a lifelong entrepreneur, tech startup founder, advisor and mentor to multiple tech startups, angel investor and a public speaker based out of India. He founded Bobble AI, the world's first conversational media platform. Ankit works on cutting-edge technologies to make the internet experience smarter and accessible on devices. He was honored in Forbes 30 Under 30 Asia 2018 list, BW 40 Under 40 list, and 50 Fabulous Innovative Leaders list, and is a TEDx youth speaker. So ladies and gentlemen, with this, let's applaud as we call upon Ankit Prasad to join us.
Thank you, team, for the very warm welcome. I'm coming from Delhi NCR and very happy to see, you know, smiling faces in Mumbai. While this day is certainly special for us, not only because such industry leaders and veterans like you have come under the same one roof, but also because as Indians, this day has a special significance for us all, especially in Mumbai, when the city of Mumbai came together to fight against the Mumbai terror attacks of 2611, right? So I would request all of you to take a moment to pay tribute to all the martyrs who sacrificed their lives but didn't let India's pride down. Humble salute to all of them. All right, while I was wondering, I don't want to hold you longer than 10 minutes from your awards, and therefore I was wondering what could I speak in such a short span of time while there's a lot to speak for such a lovely topic, you know, advertising and marketing superpowers of a humble conversation. For an engineer like me to even attempt to teach marketing to veteran marketeers like you would be almost like Vijay Sekhar Sharma teaching stock market to Harshad Mehta, isn't it? Therefore, I take this opportunity to share a story instead, right? And this is the best what I do. I tell stories and I tell dreams. Aaj se 20 saal pehle, जब मैं स्कूल में पढ़ रहा था तो मुझे याद है कि रातें बड़ी रंगीन होती थी एसएमएस चैट में. आई एम श्योर आप में से कई लोगों ने एक्सपीरियंस किया होगा अपने डियर वंस के साथ एसएमएस में रातों रात बातें करना. एंड आई एम श्योर ये ओल्ड स्कूल रोमांस, यू नो, आप सब ने कभी ना कभी अपने लाइफ में फील किया होगा. जब कॉलेज आया तो फेसबुक में अकाउंट बन गया और फिर मैसेंजर्स का सिलसिला चल पड़ा. पार्टी की प्लानिंग हो या पोस्ट पार्टी आफ्टर पार्टी की फोटो शेयरिंग हो, सारे कॉन्वर्सेशन सोशल मीडिया में शिफ्ट हो गए, राइट? क्लासेस बंक करने की वजह से स्पेशली मुझे आईआईटी दिल्ली से ड्रॉप आउट करना पड़ा अपने थर्ड ईयर में, राइट? कॉलेज से ड्रॉप आउट करते ही एंटरप्रेन्योरियल करियर बिल्ड करने के चस्के में मैंने लिंक्डइन का अकाउंट भी बना डाला और अपने प्रोफेशनल नेटवर्क के साथ रेलेवेंट टॉपिक्स पे डिस्कशंस और डिबेट स्टार्ट हो गई. ट्विटर के फॉलोअर्स के साथ ट्रेंडिंग टॉपिक्स पर भी बातें होने लगी. इन सब के बीच आजकल तो जैसे व्हाट्सएप में एक नई दुनिया ही बन गई है, राइट? एक अलग सी दुनिया जहाँ बिजनेस कॉन्वर्सेशन व्हाट्सएप पर होना काफ़ी नॉर्मल सा लगने लगा है. आपकी भी शायद मैडीज टीम से व्हाट्सएप में ही बातें हुई होगी इस इवेंट की कोऑर्डिनेशन के लिए, राइट? दीज कॉन्वर्सेशंस ऑन स्मार्टफोन्स वेर एग्जैक्टली द रीजन व्हाई वी स्टार्टेड बॉबल एआई 5 years अगो, राइट? विद द सोल पर्पस ऑफ क्रिएटिंग अ होलिस्टिक कॉन्वर्सेशन मीडिया प्लेटफॉर्म. A platform that can enhance your smartphone conversation experience, right? We We do all sorts of tech innovations, be it around typing, languages, voice, camera, content, and we deliver it to the end consumers through our portfolio of smartphone keyboard applications. ये वही कीबोर्ड एप्लीकेशन है जो आपके फ़ोन में आप व्हाट्सएप में चैटिंग के लिए यूज़ करते हैं, राइट? तो हमारी पार्टनरशिप्स होती है स्मार्टफोन मैन्युफैक्चरर्स के साथ और वी डिलीवर ऑल द इनोवेशंस, द टेक इनोवेशन दैट आर टीम डज इन हाउस टू द एंड कंज्यूमर्स थ्रू दिस स्मार्टफोन कीबोर्ड, राइट? विच इज़ यूज्ड अक्रॉस फॉर्मैट्स, बीट टेक्सचुअल, बीट वॉइस, बीट विजुअल इनपुट्स. This conversation media platform has three major USPs. We empower expression, we enable localization, and we make your conversation extremely intelligent, right? Our 65 million plus user base love us because of the expression, localization, and intelligence that we enable it for them in their smartphone experience, right? Now, what is in it for the marketeers? Of course, these mobile moments matter. While we obviously play a significant role in WhatsApp, but you might be amazed to know that we also play a crucial role while you are ordering your food from Zomato, or while you are shopping on Amazon, or while downloading an app from App Store, or searching for a service from Google, right? Keyboard does play a significant crucial role during all your smartphone experience. There is hardly any smartphone app that I can imagine where keyboard is not required. Right? As a marketeer, won't your life be amazing if you could harness the power of these exclusive, powerful, and actionable insights for your upcoming marketing campaigns? And for your market or competitive intelligence. In fact, this is the first time in the world a company is able to connect the real-time consumer insights on smartphones to audience activation platforms. I'm sure you're aware of all of these terms. Now, leverage the AI-powered predictive audience segmentation built from deep smartphone data, smartly predicting the consumer's likelihood to install or transact, etc. All of this is, of course, in a completely GDPR-compliant manner and InfoSec-compliant manner. I'm sure many of you must have been getting these thoughts already. So let me tell you, we are fully GDPR-compliant while we enable this smartphone conversational power to your marketing campaigns, right? By now, I'm sure you would have realized I've spoken maybe 5,000-plus words in the last 7-8 minutes, but those words could have been expressed with a simple, or rather a humble, GIFs and stickers, right, which were running in the background, which were personalized with my own face and conveying the same pitch with emotions. And that is exactly how our leading brand partners today are delivering their brand story to millions of smartphone users in an emotional and impactful manner. Hold your breath. I'm going to unveil a powerful marketing media for your disposal. We call it conversation media, full of truth, depth, and influence. Amplify your brand presence in billions of smartphone conversations, organically converting your consumers into your brand ambassadors. I might not be a Shah Rukh Khan with millions of followers, but I am Ankit, who have at least 50 to 100 people in my personal network who trust me, who gets influenced by me when I share a particular piece of information with them on WhatsApp groups of friends and family members. And I'm happy to share that my experience and emotions around my favorite brands, I present it vocally in those WhatsApp groups. There are millions of consumers out there just like me who are already talking about brands in their WhatsApp conversations. I think now it is our turn, your turn, as marketeers to enable them, to empower them by strategically integrating your brand visual messaging with Bobble's conversation media marketing campaigns. sorry. Just a second. Last but not the least, you can marry the power of data and content with conversational AI in your chatbots or widget integration in the keyboard to create a tailor-made marketing technology solution that is precisely targeted, drive consumer engagement and retention. I would say, don't wait, come forward and get in touch with our team present here in the venue to learn more about how Bobble AI can contribute to your marketing KPIs. I request Bobble team, Sarabjit, Tabrez, Disha, Kamal, Sukanksha, Gaurav to just stand up, and Anand to just stand up and wave your hands. The team is here to meet you in person, and let's have drinks together. Thank you so much.